All right, what's up? Thursday night, Greenhouse. Did anybody come ready to worship Jesus tonight? Well, I want to invite you, those, come on in. Find a chair or find some open space. All right, can I give you some ground rules real quick? All right, you ready for this? Here's the one rule tonight. No observers. Only participants. Jesus wants full engagement tonight. Anybody ready to engage with the presence of Jesus? I want to read a couple verses to you tonight. I want you to focus in on this as before we get into worship. Matthew 5 verse 6 says this, "Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be satisfied." They shall be filled. Those who hunger and thirst for righteousness will be satisfied. God feeds the hungry. Come on, say that with me. Say, He feeds the hungry. Can I read you a couple more verses? John 6:44, Jesus has this line and he says, No one can come to me unless the Father draws him in. But then a few verses later, Jesus says, if anyone's thirsty, come to me and drink. I want you to catch this. What that shows me is that if I can't approach him unless he draws me, but yet he invites me if I'm thirsty, that to be hungry and to thirst is a gift. And he gives us the gift of hunger so that he can respond with himself. He draws us in. He gives the gift of hunger. He makes you hungry. He makes you thirsty. And then he responds and he says, I'm true bread. I'm true drink. He looked at the woman out of the well and said, if you knew the gift of God, you would have asked me for a drink and I would have given you living water. He satisfies the thirsty. Psalm 107 verse 9 says he satisfies the longing soul and the hungry soul he fills with good things. Listen, the Holy Spirit is the escort into the person of Jesus. He takes the things of Jesus and discloses them to you and me. Tonight I believe that the Lord wants to deposit a gift of hunger in our hearts so that he can respond to our hunger with his presence. I want you to lift your hands to heaven tonight. Fix your eyes on King Jesus and begin to ask him for the gift of hunger. All across the room, begin to lift your voice. Ask the Holy Spirit for a gift of hunger tonight. Tell him you want to be hungry for the presence. Tell him to redirect your desires tonight. Holy Spirit, redirect the affections of our heart, the desires of our heart, redirect them to the person in the presence of King Jesus. We are thirsty. We're hungry for a revelation of the beautiful man, King Jesus. Oh, come on, just begin to lift your voice. Let him hear your own cry of desperation tonight. Let him hear your own cry of hunger. Tell him he's your one desire. Tell him you have one desire. We have one desire. Oh, it's you, Jesus. We're hungry. Satisfy our desires with your presence. Keep lifting him up. Just begin to lift up the name of Jesus. Just begin to lift up the name of Jesus. Come on, the Holy Spirit comes where Jesus is exalted. Lift him up, lift him up, lift up a sound of worship. Don't wait for the song. Let your heart erupt with praise, thanksgiving, gratitude. Oh, we love you, Jesus. Not like you in all the earth. None like you in all the earth. You stand alone. You are seated on a throne high and lifted up. The train of your robe
Jesus, we're here for you. You're the only one with what we want, and you're the only one with what we need. We come hungry, desperate, and longing. Yeah. Oh, come on, let your desperation become a song and lift it up to Jesus.
From death to life, we sing Christ. Can I? you're not ashamed of me. How can I be ashamed? You are not ashamed. How can I be ashamed? Oh. Thank you for the blood.
So we're gonna start over, okay?
Mercy and forgiveness.
Oh.
Choose the meal that he serves. He knows what our soul needs. He's the master chef. He knows exactly what the heart needs, what the soul needs. We come hungry, we come thirsty, and he lays out a feast before us. It was the cry of David in Psalm 51, restore to me the joy of my salvation. Restore to me the joy of my salvation. In Psalm 36, how precious is your steadfast love, O God. The children of mankind take refuge in the shadow of your wings. They feast on the abundance of your house, and you give them drink from the river of your delight. For with you is the fountain of life. In your light do we see light. They feast on the abundance of your house, and you give them drink from the river of your delights. I want to sing out that by your stripes we're healed again. And I want you to declare this over your life. That word salvation means that you're saved, made whole, healed, delivered. His stripes have healed your soul. They can heal your body. It's a settled fact. I want us to begin to lift up that anthem, that declaration of truth, that by his stripes we are healed. And the joy of that, the joy of the power of the cross of Jesus Christ, that his blood is still speaking a better word, that is declaring victory over your life tonight, that those situations and circumstances may not look like it currently. The greater truth is that by his stripes you are healed. Come on, begin to sing it out tonight. Let's lift up this song.
And by your stripes we are healed. By your stripes we are healed.
I want you to declare it over your life.
Oh, you made a way for us all. Lord, we stand in.
Oh, it's the joy of salvation being
by
restored.
By your blood we draw near.
Separated, but grace pulled us in.
For us all, Lord, we stand.
Oh, we stand in awe, Jesus. We stand in awe, Jesus.
your blood. Thank you. Oh, my heart will sing forever. Thank you for breaking the bread of your body.
Forever. eyes on Jesus. Keep your eyes on Jesus. This is how you drink of his presence. You offer him praise. You fix your eyes on him.
You're the for your presence. Oh, I'm so hungry. To heart and face to face, all we want is you, Jesus. All we want, you're all we need. All I need is you. All I need is you, Lord, is you.
Oh,
face to face. Your presence is my hiding place. Oh, heart to heart and face to face. Your presence is my hiding place. Oh, heart to heart and face to face. Your presence is my hiding place. We sing heart to heart and face to face. Your presence is my hiding place. We sing heart to heart and face to face. Your presence is my hiding place.
I just feel the Lord, there's just another wave of hunger that the Lord wants to breathe into the room tonight. I just want you just to begin to ask the Lord to increase His presence. So all across the room, just begin to ask Him, just Holy Spirit, increase Your presence in the room. Hunger creates capacity. Hunger creates capacity, more of Him. Holy Spirit, increase Your presence all across the room. We're hungry for more. We're hungry for more. Just begin to tell Him you're hungry for more. Holy Spirit, increase Your presence in this room. We ask for a greater manifestation of Your presence here. In this upper room, come Holy Spirit. Increase Your presence. Increase Your presence. Expand our capacity. We want more. Begin to tell Him, if you're hungry for more, just tell Him, I want more. I want more of Your manifest presence on my life. More of Your presence. More of the Holy Spirit. Revelation and the knowledge of Him, we ask. Holy Spirit, release the revelation of Jesus. Reveal the Son tonight. More of Him. More of Jesus. More of Jesus. More of Jesus.
Spirit of wisdom and revelation.
scripture right now, and I feel such a spirit of faith on this verse. It's Isaiah 11, and I just want to take a couple minutes in our own words. We're in the prayer room. Can we just cry out in our own words? Is there hunger in the room for the spirit of wisdom to fall on us? It's the Holy Spirit, and there's a hunger in this room tonight. There's a faith in this room tonight. So as the band plays, can we in our own words just ask the Lord, I'm desperate for your spirit. I am desperate for your spirit, God. Fill me up. Come on, let's pray. Fill me up with your spirit, God. Lord, I ask for a fresh baptism of your Holy Spirit, God. We need your spirit, Jesus. We need your spirit, Jesus. Pour your spirit out on us, God. Lord, we want the fear of the Lord. We want the fear of the Lord because it's for those who have friendship with God. Pour your spirit on us afresh, God. Come on, cry out in your own words.
I'm going to read this verse. Isaiah 11, there shall come forth a shoot from the stump of Jesse, and a branch from his root shall bear fruit. And the Spirit of the Lord shall rest upon him, the Spirit of wisdom and understanding, the Spirit of counsel and might, the Spirit of knowledge and the fear of the Lord. Here's a key verse, verse 3. His delight shall be in the fear of the Lord. I want you to begin to pray. Ask the Lord that your delight, the delight of your heart, would be in the fear of the Lord, that you would begin to see him rightly. It's a joyful fear. It's not an afraid of, it's an astonished. You're in awe of his glory. Holy Spirit, I ask for a gripping of our hearts, that our delight would be in the fear of the Lord, that we would stand amazed, that we would cry, holy, holy, holy is the Lord Almighty. You stand alone. Begin to ask him that the delight of your heart would be gripped with an awe, with an astonishment of who he is. I want to borrow your faith for a minute. I want to pray. I want to ask the Lord that it would be said of Orange County, that the delight of Orange County would be in the fear of the Lord. We want to cry out and ask for an outpouring of a revelation of Jesus that would grip Orange County, that there would be an awakening that would occur. Can you begin to lift your voice? Begin to pray for Orange County. Ask the Lord, let it be known of Orange County that their delight is in the fear of the Lord. Come on, begin to lift your voice. Cry out for an outpouring of the revelation of Jesus. Father, we're asking for a gospel invasion of Orange County, that there would be a spirit of revival that would land in Orange County, that the streets would be filled with salvation, that signs, wonders, miracles would happen everywhere. Lord, we're asking your kingdom come. Your will be done in Orange County as it is in heaven. Your will be done in Orange County as it is in heaven. Let your spirit come. Holy Spirit, come. Begin to ask for a spirit of revival to rest upon Orange County. Lord, we're asking for it in Jesus' name. A spirit of revival. A spirit of revival. Keep asking, spirit of revival, rest upon us. Rest upon us. We ask, Holy Spirit, for the reviving presence of God to rest upon the church of Orange County. Spirit of revival, come. Spirit of revival, come.
Come be.
that you satisfy the thirsty, that you respond. You give a gift of hunger and you respond with your presence. We thank you for the victory of the gospel tonight, the power of the cross, the healing power of Jesus, the restorative power of Jesus. We love you, Jesus. We bless your name tonight. It's all for you, all for your glory. That you would receive worship all throughout the earth. We bless you, Jesus. We love you. Just for a moment, just your own words. Just tell him how grateful you are for him. Just let's end the night tonight just lavishing our love on Jesus. We bless your name. We bless your name, King Jesus. High and lifted up, we bless your name. Lover of our souls, we bless your name. Father, we thank you for the gift of your Son. We thank you for the gift of the Holy Spirit. I ask tonight, Father, that you would send your presence before us. I ask, Holy Spirit, that throughout the rest of the week, you would arrest our hearts with a fresh revelation of Jesus. That from the moment we wake up to the moment we lay down, our hearts would burn for him. That there would be a nearness, a closeness. We bless you tonight, Jesus. Have your way in Orange County. Have your way in California and America and the nations of the earth. Lord, have your way. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Woo. Can we give a shout to Jesus tonight? He's so good. Well, we're going to end the night officially. Be blessed tonight. We will be back in here next week, Monday night down in the big room, and then Greenhouse Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday night next week. Have an awesome rest of the week, rest of the weekend. Be blessed. See you next time.